Hey, gun people. Wanted to talk about the best tip you're going to get from me. And I've given some good damn tips, but this one's going to top them all. You guys will be like, thank goodness. So, as a cop, we used to carry these, what's called a seatbelt extender. And basically, you put this in your seatbelt, and then if you're big or you got your Sam Brown or your gun, all your crap, you make the seatbelt easier, and it puts the latch right here in front of you. So when I want to get out of the car, after I put my seatbelt on, when I want to get out of the car, I just pull that and I'm out. So it makes it much easier for cops to get out. Well, unfortunately, they changed it. I was going to order one, or actually I was going to use this one, and the seatbelt doesn't work. My seatbelt is different. So this is the seatbelt extender I end up ordering because it's the same as my regular seatbelt. Now cars are this and airplanes are this. So I can't get this quick release for my car anymore. Used to be the car's seatbelt and the planes were the same. So I could use this for my my seatbelt extender in my police car. And it made it easy for me to get out when I'm rolling up on a hot call. It lets me out quick. So if some company, some cops are always looking for second business. If you want to make these with this new plug, and it wouldn't be that hard. I mean, you just buy the airplane ones, and you take the stitching out, and you put this one in instead of the big one. And then you would have one of these for your police car. So, but all they sell now is these. Now, this is a short one on Amazon. I'll slide in a little link. This is a short one because all it is an extension of this. So let me move this in closer. Hang on, setting up my stand. Hang on, crazy stand. So my seatbelt here, to release it, I do this. On this one to release it, I do that. So all I do is I stick this in there, and now when I hook my seatbelt up, it puts it more right up top to where I can get it easier. But that's not the best thing. The best thing is, when I get out of my car out here in the farm, a lot of times I don't put my seatbelt on because I'm just going around a corner, I'm going out in the pasture, I'm getting in and out. And that damn bell drives me nuts. Here's the greatest tip ever. That stops the damn bell. I do not have to hear that seatbelt ding. I know it's government protecting us. They require manufacturers to have it. They're protecting. And I know somebody's going to go, Rick, there's a way to disable it. Turn on your key, hit the... Look, I've tried all the disables. You can't disable it. I don't know if they stopped allowing that. Higher. I even called Toyota. They go, no, we can't even disable it if we put it on a computer. So maybe they're lying, but you know what? I don't care anymore because I got that. They're about $8 to $10 each. I got a set of two. I got one on the other side because my buddy always gets in a car. And I don't know why, but he can't hear that damn ding. He sits over there yapping and talking. And I'm like, dude, put your damn seatbelt on. That bell's driving me nuts. Oh, I didn't hear it. How the hell can you not hear that thing? It's driving me nuts. But anyway, I digress. Now there's one on that side, so I don't have to listen to his bell ring. And now when I get in my car to drive in my driveway, I get out and open a gate and I get back in. I don't have this car going ding, 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 let me know. Greatest thing ever. If you want it, I would highly recommend it. If I didn't have such a pain in the ass mailing and shipping, I would do a giveaway with these because this is like the best thing since strawberry. Well, I can't say it. Because I'll offend somebody. Anyway, great little item. I would suggest you order two, one for your pastor and one for you. If you want to get two, you can stack them. I could put one here. I could put another one up here if I want to make it really high to where I latch it here and it's not as tight. I'm not doing it for the extension. I'm doing it for the damn bell. But the bonus is it helps me to where it makes it easier to connect. I'm not reaching so damn far. And when I put it on, it's right there up top, so it's much easier to find it and clip it in. So now when I undo it, it's right there. Man, I love it. You guys can thank me. Thank me with money, silver, gold. Great invention. I ain't getting nothing. I don't have any link. I'm not buying. I'm not promoting. I'm not even telling you who to. I'm going to send you a link on where I ordered it because I ordered a second set after I found out it worked. Because I want to make sure you want to go out and look at your little seatbelt and make sure you're ordering the same one. So, and a lot of them will put, it won't fit these cars. So, hey, take it for what it's worth. You can get it. You can not get it. I don't care. I'm telling you, I freaking love it. And I know I'm not the only one that's irritated at the damn bell. All right, we'll end that there.